hope this movement will spread throughout all branches of applied science and industry, and that women may come to share with men the joy of doing.
The time had just come when I had been pushed as far as I could stand to be pushed, I suppose. I had decided that I would have to know once and for all what rights I had as a human being.
All thanks to the spirit of equality in the air and to the work of many of my more foresighted sisters, I no longer accept society's judgment that my group is second class.
I said, I'm going to have to plan now. Oh, I knew at that moment I had to plan. I thought we were on our way, we're changing things for women, and I wanted that to continue.
That society as a whole benefits immeasurably from a climate in which all persons, regardless of race or gender, may have the opportunity to earn respect, responsibility, advancement, and remuneration based on ability.
I was very honored that NASA chose me to be the first woman. It's time that people realize that women in this country can do any job that they want to do.
I ask no favor for my sex. All I ask of our brethren is that they take their feet off our necks.
Tonight I reflect on their struggle, their determination, and the strength of their vision to see what can be unburdened by what has been. And I stand on their shoulders. But while I may be the first woman in this office, I will not be the last.
Good afternoon, ladies. My name is Marni Blythe, and I am a business coach, the owner of Full Pocket Coaching, and the proud title sponsor of today's event, the 2021 Holly Springs Women's Empowerment Luncheon. And on behalf of myself and the chamber, let me welcome you to Boldly Forward. We hope that Boldly Forward will not just be the theme of today's event, but that it will be a theme for you moving forward in your life. Boldly Forward is about movement. It's about taking action. It's about being fearless and courageous despite what's going on around you. It's about being positive and kind. It's about holding other women up instead of tearing others down. And as we rise on the shoulders of the women who have come before us, I ask you to consider how today you will be different. Today, we ask that you have an open mind and an open heart as we hear from some extraordinary women. What golden nuggets will you take away? Get ready to glow and shine. The world needs your magic.